All right, guys and girls, this is Jernigan here. I hope everybody's keeping well in real life. And some people will be glad in the world to get home from war. But anyway, it's been a very tough year for a lot of us, and most of us, that are going through a horrible pandemic, some people would say. Some people get upset about talking a pandemic, which I totally agree with. It's not a nice thing, and there's a lot of hurt and hatred going around the world. Some people don't understand what's going on, but, you know, it's just mind-boggling, as one would say to me. But hopefully one day they control this virus. I mean, saying it's slowing down slightly, but I don't know. And like I say, different areas across the world, got it. The infection is bad into level one and level two, level three, level four, level five. What you mean by that is different types of levels, what the disease is across the world. Some places got it worse than others. Moving on from that, Joe Biden is going to be president soon, as some people are saying. I thought Joe Biden was already president, but obviously he will be. Some people are saying Joe Biden may start a third new world war, which I can't believe that. I mean, some people say Joe Biden is not for all the people, but we'll have to wait and see. Some people would say Donald Trump was for all the people. But, yeah, they're going to have to come to some kind of arrangement and agreement. I mean, obviously, I'm not from America, but I can read enough, but some people struggle to read. It doesn't really matter. As long as you know your facts and know what's going on in videos and gaming. I mean, I've said it to a lot of people as well, but apart from that, you know, as long as you can follow a map and follow directions, it's fine in a game. So we say, oh, you got to read and all this. This is a mixture of the videos, what I'm talking about. And, yeah. And then we've got the UK as well, struggling to get a trade deal with the EU in Brussels, which is in France. And Michel Barnier won't budge with Boris Johnson. Basically, we want our own borders back and our own rules back. But Michel Barnier wants to fish out the waters. That's not the terms and agreement for the UK. Conservatives want the country back, so do we. If you're a Conservative, you would support them. If you're a Labour person, you probably want to stay in the EU for trade. But some people are scared of leaving the EU, but some people ain't. Boris Johnson's made a deal, tried to make a deal with Michel Barnier. He won't budge. Apparently on Sunday in the UK, they're going to try and make another deal. If it's no deal Brexit, basically, we may be trading with Australia, hopefully. Or probably any other country, I'm not too sure yet, but we'll have to just wait and see what happens after January and December. So, we've been waiting for 4 years to leave the EU, and we left, and then we sort of pretended to leave, and then we left properly. Loads of illegal immigrants have been trying to come over from Dover Seas in the UK, from France, pardon me, France, vice versa. The reasons why, I tell you, is because they don't want to be in a war zone. That's why they're coming from Iran, coming from Iraq, some of them, probably. And some of them from other countries as well. They want to have a peaceful life and a happy life, which I could totally understand that. And, yeah. And another thing that annoys me as well, too many bullies that are online on YouTube, too many bullies that are online streaming. What I mean by that is, too many bullies on the PS4, there's loads of bullies on the Xbox, probably the PS3, Xbox 360, PC, and PS5, new Xbox One, there's probably bullies on there as well. Bullies on Facebook, bullies on Instagram, and MySpace, and probably on Twitch, there's bullies on there. We all live differently in this world, and we all deserve to live a good and happy life. But there's always someone that drags you down. Too many negative people in the world. I mean, we can all get angry and annoyed, fair enough. There's just too much negativity. As some people would say, it's not the same as it used to be, but it should be. Anyway, what was I saying now? I'm not confusing everybody in this video. I hope I'm not. And I hope you guys and girls are keeping on track of what I'm saying. And I'm not trying to contradict anything. But the way the world is at the minute is disappointing for a lot of people. the reason why I say that is, it's not the world I used to know, is what I would say. It's not a story, it's not a song. What happened to our great country, where we're proud of being where we're from? It's gone down the hill, but we can hopefully pick ourselves back up again. Over time, it will fix itself, and we will build many things like we always do. But anyway, guys and girls, thank you for listening to my video. Hope you all enjoyed it. Give it a like, give it a comment, share it with friends, and better go now. See you in the next video. Peace. Back again later. Peace.